Karibu guku ni Kikuyu Entertainment Media ga ushokeria gatho ni ku subscribe na uta subscribe itega kuria u subscribe na turn on ka notification bell ni gatho gakinyagirwo ni video shitu. Muthee Kengei ni akorire hatikaini hederia ri Eastern Bypass Road erekeire wiraini tha kenda ciotuku. Hederia akorire mahiga ma kugayania farafara maigitwo gatagatini ka farafara magayanitia na kiuga muthenya ucio wari mbere agerete hau na farafara diakiritwo mahiga macio. Augire ngari yake ni athukangirio muno na andu aria mokire rescue aboda boda makemwira ona oni makoretwo nomwe wao ukwita ni undu wa kugutha mahiga macio. Muthee Kengei augire aumire hau atari mutihangie undu uria watumire acokerie ngai ngatho muno. Na ni arekeirie kiara kuri Kenya Highway Authorities akiuga marekira mahiga farafara na gutire road sign ya warning marekira for the motorists. Ona kana any sign ya kuonania diversion or road changes. The worst part is after this accident na ige nyige unreported, the following day the contractor ni athire na agicokia mahiga maria o farafara-ini na matiari na reflecting colors or any sign ya warning. Na mundu ungi ni okire na akiruta wira uria athukangiirio ngari yake onake agerete o hau atekuona mahiga macio. Which has left so many motorists using that road prone to danger and death. Na Kenyans ni marakarite muno ni undu wa contractor gukorwo ekirite death trap farafara-ini iyo. May God protect our people.